Welcome to this brief guide on how to configure paste options in Microsoft Word. Do you wish there was an easier way to seamlessly integrate text and images without disrupting your document's style? Well, get ready to say goodbye to those frustrations. In this video, we'll explore the updated default paste option in Word for Microsoft 365, both consumer and commercial, and how it can revolutionize your workflow. We'll cover the different paste options, how to use them effectively, and even how to set your preferred default setting if you like. So let's dive in and discover the power of efficient pasting. The star of the show is the merge formatting option, now the default when pasting from other programs. This intelligent feature preserves important formatting like bold, italics, and lists while adapting the text to match your document's font and style. No more mismatched fonts or messy layouts. Let's see it in action. First, we'll find some text online with different formatting, perhaps a news article or a blog post. Go ahead and copy that text. Now, switch over to your Word document and simply paste the text. Notice how the text automatically adopts the style of your document while keeping important elements like bold and italics intact? It's that easy. However, Word offers a range of paste options for different scenarios. Let's explore them too. After pasting your content, you'll notice a small clipboard icon appear next to the pasted text. This is your Paste Options button. You can click on it to reveal a menu of different pasting choices. Each option has its own unique icon for easy identification. The first option, represented by a clipboard with a paintbrush, is Keep Source Formatting. This option preserves the original formatting exactly, including fonts, colors, and sizes. This is useful if you want to maintain the exact look of the source material, such as when pasting from a styled document or a web page with specific design elements. Next, you'll see the merge formatting option, indicated by a clipboard with an arrow on it. As we discussed earlier, this option intelligently blends the formatting of the pasted text with the style of your document. It's the perfect balance between preserving key formatting and maintaining a consistent look. The third option, Use Destination Styles, is a blend between both keeping source formatting and merged formatting. It is shown by a generic clipboard with lines across the page. This option works to merge the pasted content with your existing styles whilst maintaining as much of the original content's colors and formatting as possible. The fourth option, Keep Text Only, is represented by a simple clipboard with the letter A. This option removes all formatting, leaving only plain text that matches your document's style. It's perfect for extracting information without any unwanted styling or when you want to completely reformat the text yourself. Lastly, depending on the content that you are pasting in, you may also have a fifth option. This will be the Paste as Picture option, symbolized by a clipboard with a mountain image. This option converts the content into a single image, maintaining its original formatting and layout. Use this when you want to preserve the visual appearance of the content and prevent any accidental edits. While merge formatting offers a fantastic solution for most pasting scenarios, you might still prefer the old keep source formatting as your default, especially if you frequently work with documents that have specific formatting requirements. The newest updates for Microsoft Word now gives you the flexibility to choose. Let's explore how to designate our preferred default option. First, head over to the File tab located in the top left corner of your Word window. Click on it to reveal the Backstage menu. From this menu, we want to select Options. This will open the Word Options window, where you can customize various settings. On the left-hand side of the window, you'll find a list of categories. Choose Advanced to access advanced settings for editing and formatting. Now, scroll down until you find the Cut, Copy, and Paste section. This section controls how Word handles pasting content. Locate the drop-down menu for pasting from other programs. Click on the menu to reveal your options. you'll see Keep Source Formatting, Merge Formatting, and Keep Text Only. Select Keep Source Formatting, or whichever you prefer, to set it as your default paste option. You can do the same for the other options here as well, such as pasting within the same document. Finally, click the OK button at the bottom of the window to save your changes. Now, whenever you paste content into your documents, Word will automatically use your selected default as the default behavior, giving you the peace of mind to know that your content will be pasted in exactly how you want it to be. Remember, you can still always access the Paste Options button after pasting to choose a different option for specific situations. This gives you complete control over how content is integrated into your documents. With the new default paste option and a variety of choices at your fingertips, pasting content into Word has never been more efficient and hassle-free. Remember, you can find these options and more in the Paste Options menu whenever you paste content. Now go forth and conquer your Word documents with the power of efficient pasting, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.